Potentially, all you have to do is just E, and he can't Q.
Yeah.
While he's charging it. You know, that's the optimal play. So I'm going to have basically zero reason to Q the wave. Or, like, Q them, I mean. So,
yeah.
Probably not going to do anything.
Which one are you going to auto?
The far left.
I'm just going to use Q to farm, I think, for this lane. Like, how did that hit? No one knows. How did that hit? Don't hit that one? I think you need to hit the next one. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Alright, you're gonna have to hit one of these.
It's too. The threshold doesn't.
Wow, that's so fucking gay, actually. Yo, why is he greeting for it? Fucking Christ. Alright, you have a word for this.
Oh, wait, that's so greedy. Wait, we actually had that. There was no reason for him to go back in. Well, that worked out for us, I guess.
Yeah.
Now they're losing CS and we get.
No, honestly, they don't lose any CS here, because we can't push out the lane fast enough. And just pushing towards them. So they actually don't lose anything.
Damn, right. They respawn really fast.
Yeah, see what I'm saying? They didn't lose anything. Stay if you need to, but I have.
I think it's better if I get boots as soon as possible.
Yeah.
This is really worth 10 times. So I can dodge the Qs better, potentially. It's better if I put a pink ward in here, in case he tries to make a play on us.
Yep. Do you have a ward for Fry?
Yeah, hold on. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, of course. Of course, right when I put one there. Dude, I don't know if it was the right idea to do that.
We should have pushed out the lane first. I was hoping he would just wait.
Oh, when you say put it in the try, I mean it. No, I normally take it.
I'm just asking if you have a ward for it yet.
Oh.
Because if the wave's not pushed out, I can't react, right? So.
I can get that cannon. Oh, I didn't use any sums when they went after me, so.
That's good.
Guess that was worth it.
But the pike missed his Q. With a wall.
I mean, he greeted for it. He should have started with an E, but he didn't.
Yeah. we're gonna have to push in the lane. He's coming back. I never miss, but I have been known to fire a shot or two.
I need to get early Mikhail's, huh?
Yeah. Because I can't really buy QSS on this build.
Only problem is that if I do it, they're probably going to ult me anyways.
Yeah.
So I have to do it before it hits me. Just before it. Gonna spam it like crazy because people don't fucking pay attention. Oh, at least Set's doing things.
Yeah, luckily.
My new ideas. Although, unsurprisingly, GP was losing to Aurelia.
Yeah. By a lot.
I'm in my element, fighting evil. Never mind.
So I didn't get a power spike here, because I had to buy Kaio, the mana item.
When they all disappear for a few seconds and they're... Oh, well, they're not six, okay. I was about to say, Akali, you need to be more safe, man. There's an unspoken law in archaeology. I'm gonna stare at top for a bit, see if I need a ulti. No, I do not. Right? No, I do not. Right?
They're
making a very hard. Oh wow, they're greeting for that pretty hard.
They have it, I think. Was it failing? Yeah. Set at least is really good for dives.
Yeah, but Akali's probably gonna die to what's her face because of it, right? Oh wait, no, she missed her super long ass chain. Just in case. Oh, got an assist. I can get the cannon. Looks like they went to back. Means I can do that comfortably. Exploration runs in my family. It's in my blood. We can get a plate and leave, I think. I'm not gonna risk it.
Yep.
Not while a pike exists. Yeah, see?
I have TP though. I can TP back Got it? We can go in there.
Yeah. I don't really have an engage tool, though.
Yeah. Never mind. And...
Right here. Oh, I know there's one over there. Oh. Yeah, there is one right here, though. When you've got talent, there's no such thing as... I had a ward for that. Just let me queue it instead of doing that.
I think you should just ward that one first, though. Yep.
I don't have it for this one. Ah, oh, they really want you.
Yeah. I knew it was there.
Alright, I'm gonna put a ward over there. Shit. Just about to put a ward down. And she's gonna give another pike to kill. Kill the pike. Unless. Oh, wait, she's super fed. What the fuck?
Fed, yeah. I mean, she's not gonna get away with it, though. And this, it's a lot of losing. Set. Somehow.
Nope.
Oh, they already had one. Holy shit.
Possible comebacks are sort of my
special. Oh, he's fed enough. That doesn't matter. Imagine playing ADC in 2020, right?
Yep. Imagine playing a game where our teammates are actually, you know, conscious.
I totally have one of those.
Wait, he let himself get hit by that? Ooh, Silence Field is such a slap in the face sometimes, I swear. Damn, I accidentally put down a... Ugh. An Akali on our team that's actually winning. Color me surprised. Nice. I'm always open to new ideas. Nice. Ooh. Right next to us. Well, just as predicted, Gangplank is the weakest link. Wait, we can beat them. Oh, Soraka's such a bitch of a character. That's right. Chase me to the ends of Earth. See how it works out for you. Easy.
It's too bad Death's Dance got nerfed.
Dude, it's still OP, though.
Not as OP as it used to be, and I don't think worth the 3,400 anymore over the Bork at this point.
Yeah, I guess. Still Borked on melee, I guess.
Really good against Burst, but they don't really have that much Burst, considering how weak they are right now. Could afford to not buy it.
Law Well, it's a good thing I had that.
Yep. I knew you had it, but...
No, you ran away from me! I healed you!
No, I didn't think she could queue over to me again. Which is the problem. If I knew she could queue over again, I wouldn't have done that. But I thought she... You know...
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we had that.
Because, like, old Aurelia, you can't queue again. You know what I mean?
Oh yeah, it's because if she lands any of the abilities on you, she can reset.
Any?
Yeah, pretty much. Her E, her ulti.
What the fuck's up with fucking new champions and resets? Like,
it's been a while. Yeah, so it's better if you stay with me next time.
Now I know, because yeah, normally I would just dash over, and then like she can't do shit.
Unfortunately, that is not the case anymore. Because League is a fun and interesting game. Oh my god, I wasn't ready for either of you.
Yeah, invisibility shroud. Not broken at all.
Why does this keep happening? Why is it always these two assholes?
Big burly.
I feel like I've seen this before. And where was Setna?
I think he was doing jungle camp or something like that earlier. Reports of my death have been greatly exaggerated. Oh, it's Zen. Busted.
Oh, I'm actually pretty mad. Oh, that phase rush. Wow, he actually got away.
Wow. Even with the Trundle expanding flash?
Wow, okay. Oh, and he...
Gets away. He actually gets away. That's how you know they're really behind.
I had a flash for him, though. Dude! Oh, stealth and heal is so sad. All these guys are bad, though.
Yeah. Maybe we finally reached our MMR.
Is it really our MMR, though, when our freaking... It's the jungler or something? Or, like, some other stupid horse shit?
Yes, it is. Yes, it is, according to Riot.
Man, we spend so much time fighting though that I'm not even warding as much as I could.
long died in, so...
Well, she's actually worthless, so you know. Yep.
So yeah, short style pizza looks pretty good, right?
Yeah! That's Ricotta. I'm gonna have to give it to Set. He's a jungler that existed.
Yeah, me too. He actually, you know, did the one requirement. Do something.
He
did something as a champion. As a player, he did something. That's enough.
Shit's insane. He, like, existed, and that's all I needed.
Yeah.
Alright, Detroit Pizza Friday. Got it, got it. Yeah. Dinner?
Dinner for sure. It's far, so.
Alright.
Let me see if my damage was okay. Nope, still the lowest on our team, besides you.
Yeah, I'm not
the keys that game. And we couldn't harass them at all in lane, I feel like.
Well, I didn't try to.
Yeah.
I didn't want to harass them, because...
There was, like, if you harassed them, it was opening up for, like, really bad time, you know?
Yeah.
Alright, that's it for me today.
Yeah, I think I'm done.
Star Girl.
Alright.
Alright, see ya.
See ya.